Hello, it's Nitro99 again. I'll be doing a review on the new LEGO Harry Potter Freeing Dobby. 73 pieces, $11, and 3 minifigures, and it's part of the new Harry Potter line in anticipation of the new movie. So they're re-releasing some of these old sets, but revamped and whatnot. So on to the minifigures. Here we have Dobby, the exclusive figure. Unfortunately, it's kind of hard to see his face. He's so pale. But I can tell you, he looks depressed and lonely. And oh, there he is. Yeah, looks pretty sad. Looks like someone's beaten him. Looks like he lives in poop and stuff. And there's a sock. He likes a sock. Sock is his friend. And that's how he escapes inside the diary, Tom Riddle's diary. It's just a black book. You can open it. He put the magical sock in there. And Lucius Malfoy gives it to him. And on to Harry Potter. Seen Harry Potter before. However, he's a bit different. He has double-printed torso now. And he also has a double-sided head. There he is smiling with his scar. There he is being pissed off. And his wand. His wand is a bit long. Unfortunately, they didn't use the new wand that came in the collectible minifigure series. I forgot to get that out so I couldn't show you comparison, but I will do that next video. But the wand is, they could have made it the new style. Next, we have Lucius Malfoy. He is my favorite figure. He had new torso. The face is new. It's a little close to the old Malfoy face. And he's really nice. Nice and black. New coloring on this hair. And he has a Death Eater mask in the back. You can see that. Unfortunately, it's a bit small. I don't really like it, but I do like his other face. So he's really cool. And here's the set. This flame thing came off. What you do is put Malfoy right there and push him right, because Dobby's supposed to be zapping him with electricity. Dobby's a Jedi. And now onto the box. There's the box. There's the back of the box. And as for the set really doesn't have anything spectacular. It has a broom, some flame pieces, a spider, new Hogwarts colors, some pieces for building. Inside the manual has an advert for the Harry Potter game and the new logo. So that's it. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and see you later. Bye.